Sometimes you face your greatest fears. Face what makes you wake up at night, screaming. Something that's already been, will be, or just might be.
I do wonder what a monster slayer fears. But we've talked enough, lads. Swords in hand, let's go!
Fight his death, Yarn. Too much drink.
Real challenge. The totem! Right where it should be. Now's when we eat the herbs.
Why would we do that?
To go on. To where the nightmares are. So says the legend, and so we will do.
What herbs are these?
What'd that druid say? Hemlock, poppy, nightshade, and that chickie. Henbane.
Whoa. In for one hell of a ride. Fine, give him here.
Take it, Uv. Jarl, eat up to the last grain.
I don't feel no different. How about you, Uv?
You're asking a mute his opinion. You're feeling it, mate. Come on, let's go. Time to face our fears. Not possible?
I see you're weary from the battle. Sit with me, son. Have some mead. Pray tell me your adventures.
Thank you, my king.
I shan't drink with you, old man. And I shan't call you king. Get off that throne while you've still strength in your decrepit bones.
Move! You can talk!
I didn't, but I... You insult me once more, old Jabberjaw. The first time I left you to punish yourself and retain your honor, but now...
Now you'll die like a troll and eels will eat your remains.
Strange about that. See them at sea every few crests.
Might be those they got wings. These here. It's as if they're swimming through the air.
I know that launcher.
Clear my conscience. Let's go.
I don't fear nothing.
trousers when lightning struck the tree by our home.
I was 3 years old. I've shone 100 times since then that I...
You pissed yourself before the whole village, the Jarl son. Ha! The shame should have punished you.
You're a vision, a specter.
A vision of your da, who you fear, because you know you don't live up to him. You know you disappoint him.
I'm a better warrior than he ever was.
Prove it, you little shite.
Leave him. He's only a vision, true, but it's not proper.
Get up, Geralt. You've paid your debt. You're a free man.
Gonna tell your father what you faced in the Cave of Dreams?
Of course I will. I've no fear of him, right? 'Twas an honor to fight at your side. Farewell, Geralt.